For today, I'd like to tell you about the ministry my family helps lead in Nairobi, Kenya. My family has served as Southern Baptist missionaries for the International Mission Board, or IMB, for the past 7 years. My parents are Ron and Nancy Copeland, and they lead the Nairobi Business Mission Team. The team includes 8 Kenyan pastors who work 4 days a week manufacturing leather products for Sema Leatherworks. The sale of these goods supports the needs of their families and allows them to minister to people who live in economically challenged areas in Nairobi. Baptist Global Response, or BGR for short, have been a very important partner for our team. BGR Community Development Grants have helped Sema Leatherworks purchase equipment and raw materials during the startup period. The pastors are now able to produce high-quality leather goods like Christmas ornaments, bookmarks, key holders, iPad and Kindle covers, portfolios, and belts. Since the team was formed in May 2009, the pastors have conducted weekly Bible story groups in neighborhoods throughout Nairobi. Groups meet in homes, small stores, schools, and even in open areas under the trees. Several of these groups have been turned into churches, and today I would like to introduce you to two of these young churches. Patrick Wewinga started a Bible story group in the Zimmerman area of Nairobi in May 2009. A young lady named Vicky allowed Patrick to tell Bible stories in her small, one-room metal house each week. Attendance grew quickly, and soon the group decided to rent a separate house to accommodate their friends and neighbors. They also started gathering each Sunday in a worship service. The rainy season introduced several logistical issues in the new location. So in March 2012, Zimmerman Baptist Church was officially launched in a tent on higher ground. The dedication service provided a chance to celebrate God's work in this committed group of new Christians. The new church was partnered with a nearby mother church called First Baptist Church, Kasarani. The pastor and the leaders of the mother church have pledged to help the members of Zimmerman Baptist mature in their Christian faith and practice. The two churches will work together to raise local funds for a permanent church facility. Attendance at Zimmerman Baptist Church continues to grow as members reach out into their community. Several young warriors from the Masa tribe serve as night guards in the area and have been actively drawn to the new church. As a gesture of friendship, they performed a traditional jumping demonstration at the church opening, and they continue to attend regularly.
Thank you.
Exodus, Romans 10, 14 through 15. How then can they call on one that they have not believed in? And how can they believe in one whom they have not heard? And how can they hear without someone preaching to them? And how can they preach unless they are sent? As it is written, how beautiful are the feet of those who bring good news. Please continue to pray for the Nairobi business association team.